And Mark Elliott here with Iron Hawaiian Fitness. And today we're doing something a little different. We're outside here in beautiful Kalihi. It's nice and sunny, December. And we're gonna go upstairs and check this out, see what everybody's doing, see what the hoopla is about Iron Hawaiian Fitness. Come on with me, let's check it out, guys. Here at Iron Hawaiian Fitness.
Hi, my name's Hodge, I'm over here at Iron Hawaiian Fitness.
Iron Hawaiian Fitness. Hey guys, and we're here in Iron Hawaiian Fitness. So check this out. We've got jiu-jitsu right here. And we've also got up-tempo athletics. It's right over here. Okay, I'll show you guys where it is. Right there, up-tempo athletics. And you know, I'm gonna show you guys the rest of this gym. It's a pretty good sized gym. A lot of equipment, a lot of cool stuff. Let's go check it out, see what we got, see what kind of hidden gems we have here at IHF. Some of the old school, cool stuff, you know. Let's see what we got. All right, well, we'll start off over here. First of all, this is our power haven, we wanna call it powerlifting area, you know. GHD, reverse hyper. We got the V-squat over here, deadlift platform, heavy duty squat rack. This is where all the big heavy work gets done. Safety squat bar, very cool stuff over here, guys. Bunch of other leg machines, assisted pull-up, standing leg curl. It kind of goes in order, kind of lined it up. So Smith machines, squat racks, some more leg machines down here. Old school hack machines, hack squat machines, two of them. We've got two leg presses, old school style. I carry in and flex. So a lot of guys looking for those machines. We've got them right here. Like I said, squat racks. Over here, the dumbbell area. Our dumbbells go up to 160 pounds. You know, if you guys want more, well, I'm sure I can add more to that, but 160 is what we got right now. And let's come around here. It's people lifting, so we got cable machine. And these are all of our benches right down here. Look at the lineup of benches, right? So cool stuff. Flat, decline, incline, got all of them. This row here is our back row, right? So it's all back machines, all right? Hammer strength machine, Cybex, some good stuff. I've done a couple of videos on some of these machines. That goes all the way down here. The cable machine, multi-purpose cable machine over here. This is one of our most popular machines because gets used a lot. We're gonna do a video on this one today actually, but it got so busy that we decided to do this video for you guys. We had to, you know, do something else to bring out the mono, right? So here we go. We got this big CrossFit rack. They want to call it a rig or a CrossFit rack. Either way, whatever. And then all the chest machines right here, okay? There's a few. It's kind of mix and match in here, chest. There's back here. So it kind of back goes around to back and then chest. And it goes around this way. So it goes to the right. And then shoulders over here. Lots of shoulders, lots of shoulder machines, goes all the way down to there. I got about six of them. Okay, and then we've got arm machines. Here's the arm machines that come around here. Triceps, biceps. We do a lot of free weights here, a lot of cables, so I don't have as many arm machines, but there's a reason for that. Like I said, it's because we do a lot of dumbbells, cables here. Tend to prefer those, but we do have good ones, the ones that we have. And there's also cardio equipment. So we have a good amount of cardio equipment. Considering this is definitely, you wanna say, more of a bodybuilding gym, it's fitness and bodybuilding, but our main thing is more on the weights and lifting weights, right? But we do have a lot of cardio, actually, considering, you know, we've got like five treadmills, two bikes here, we've got three step mills, they all work. So these things usually break, but I'm on it. I keep them going. So they're all good. They all work. And I have a rower over here too. And I actually, you know, I have an assault bike on the other side and another spin bike too. And we'll go over here because there's more. There's more people. So let's go take a quick look. And I'll show you guys one more little area. So we have standing dumbbells over here set up, right? And cable machine, it's like a pec cable machine. And more dumbbells for people who want to do dumbbells on this side. Like I said, spinner bike, assault bike. We've got the tires for all the good stuff. Bye, kiddos. See, the kiddos are leaving, so you gotta love the kids. We love the kids here at Iron Hawaii Fitness. So, and then we got the tires. People can do sledgehammers, use it for tire jumps. We've got balls, lots of balls here at Iron Hawaii Fitness. Many sizes, many colors. And this is our little, I guess I want to say functional fitness area right here. Get a nice view of this. Boxes for jumping, all that good stuff, you know, ropes. This is the mats, people do yoga, stretching over here. So that's pretty much this area separated from the actual gym area. And yeah, that's about it, everybody. So I hope everyone's gonna have a fantastic new year. 2020, new decade. And thank you for watching. Aloha.